fairies beyond the azure blue. A god concealed from human sight. He tinted his skies with heavenly hue and framed the worlds with his great might. There is a god.
There is a god.
Yada, what you for, Nanka Ponce, sir, and also so, Menoasia, na yea toa, you may be in so. Meno, Ekasa, and your fat Holy Spirit, you may be a home. Ya, I yea, what you for, Nanka Ponpe, na yakasa, and your fat Holy Spirit a home. Ever pim, and ne, ya, Meno, a toa, you may be a son. Maybe I'm a catcher, say, maybe I, ya, you may be no edruno. Aye, maybe I, a dipa me bree interest, ewo. Na enuntiti menamu nyamesem so etu fo se nya adaje na nya abotre na ye ntu kwan emfa saa adesua ya ye suan emuyie na aboa ama entiasie ya uhia ewo nyakopon asemu no wonsa etumi aka na aboa ama o Kristo som akwantuo ya utu ewo obrasare so no aboa ama daache wonsa etumi aka saa enkwaje ya wo hwehwe no. And until last week, and I a break at war, ya menewo ishia, you know. Umu se, menewo kasa ya kachere wo se, ansana obi oye o Kristo ni, adadan se, sa o nipakwano ye apostel no, ene Cornelius ufie, ya o nyankupo wankasa, without any human intervention, na ushie, hon kron kron, the miraculous gift, egu enipaso, sa enye onipa bia na de ne ho ekofo foro sa adie ni mo no esi o bible mo emprɛ mienu pɛ na ebom sɛ wo yɛ no firi ho a sɛ obi a ɔyɛ church member obenya onyankopɔn ahoɔden a obetumi de ayɛ anwanwade ɛme ɛnsɛnkyerɛne ɛwɔ onyankopɔn edin mu no de na agye sɛ obi a ɔyɛ apostle ɔsomafoɔ ɛde ne nsa ɛtɔ saa onipa korɔ no ɛso. Na wa ye bibi a ye freno impartation e di ama saa oni ya krono. Ansa anu di pa krono enya the ability ya obe tumidi ya yo saa di eno. Na eno ena mekane bago e di chile wose. Asuma fwo po, ebra na one Roman asafono e kasano. Ewe Romans chapter 1 verse 11 eno. Obele mano chula di akoma urom asafono aka chile wonse. Owa ope ene eniswadi hunu se. Ope se oba na obe sra asafono. Na nebo taye denden tia. Ope se oba be sra asafono ene se. Se oba ebe dru ha. Obe tumia ye de efreno impartation ebe ya mawomu. Nena mso ema asore no aye established. Enti eno ena mkachile wo se. Sa ano babo kwa anso no etie. Edi so obi ebu abuwa emrantie anama ba webi ano kugu eisio bi ano. Na se ɔka kyerɛ saa enkrɔfokrɔ no sɛ mɔmɔ mpa ye nkunkun wanim kɔpem sɛ Awurade ho honkronkron bɛba mo so. I mean the miraculous gift bɛba mo so a na nyamesam kwan so no ɛnyɛ nokorɛ ɛsan sɛ ɛwɔ Acts chapter 8 no Peter and John a ɔmoyɛ asomafoɔ mpo no Bible sɛ ɛbrɛ a wɔbɔ mpa ye no Holy Spirit no amma obi biara so kɔpem sɛ wɔde wɔn nsa egu saa enkrɔfoɔ no so. Na bra ye pon. Ana me ne wo call 1 Corinthians chapter 12. Na me kai verse 1. Ade kire o ka kire wo se. Osomafo Paul asamu a o ka wo ho enu se. Se e ba no honhom fam akyade ho de a. Ompese ode bibi biara ebe kura enipa omwo current asafo mu no eso. Na ebom asem bia ewo mu no obebie so. Na waka ebi atromu pefe. Eno na mensu meshe wubose. Saade kuro nwa na mene wonsu so ebeye. Enti chapter 12 nwa eda hono. Mi meki di attempt se. Me jampi jampi ana me tututu kotechi sini bi edi efrim. Nebo meno be kain. Edi akwa kosibe ebi yasi ye kain ekosie. Na enam saayo so ama abuaw. Na wenya enti asie ye se se unya. Ewe nyamisom ekwa enso. Na se woye saade enwa. Ebeboa ema obi eme dada obi na onfa sebuwa panso ema onko enko enko dinechi. Enti said the last week and I said a break to me no ishia ye kind first Corinthians chapter 12 verse 1 and ne a ho and ye beshe yan komodi na se and ye free. Again, me din at the brother retina and bonsa. Na me was empakeni at the mark Church of Christ. So why a crowdwa? My answer is you medi no ase. Me can kind of free first Corinthians chapter 12 verse 1 and the corona. Verse 1 said, now concerning spiritual gifts, brethren, I do not want you to be ignorant. It was not for Paul, as someone can say. Se ka se obi eye ignorant ya, the chance onipa kro no, asamo aye ka no oni hunim de. Enti de Paul e ka no se fa no honhom fam hu akyede de a. Me mpese mo beye enipa munni nimde. Na no na meka kro se nimde ba ko, ye wo honhom fam akyede ho no ene se. Aha ye aye ka no. Gift no a ewo ho no eye pura. Anna, who knows that a ye spirits gifts? Never a ye spiritual gifts. Now there is a difference between spirit and spiritual. Spirit, you know, a ye the being. The Holy Spirit is the being, the third personality of the Godhead. Now spiritual, no, a ye something that happens in the spirit. And we are who mu abie. Into yanku kwa semu a all can say. Men pesa me de honhom famu ho akyede ho nimdie no ebeka me mo eno na me twen wadwina so se be biblia na bible be use the singularity of the spirit no sabia no ejira ho ma onyame honhom no a wode me ba betena omu se onipa no na won dia all kind dia e ye honhom no akyede bia otumi de ma enipa mde ye awawade ene nsanchene last week no me kyera wo saa se me mo. And when Paul look at you, I will say, "Edum kwa nse, oye ignorant." And again, I tell you, sir, don't be ignorant. However, allow yourself be open-minded. Say the ebe ya ebe timi atua adisuyen so na abua o amwenya and tiasienu yi papa apa. Now, verse 2. I say, you know that you were Gentiles carried away to these dumb idols. However, you were led. And Paul we no ka chira mo say mo current fo e no. Ebre bi a atwam na mo ye ewiase fo. E na mo san so ye abosomosom fo. Na mo mem mo mo so bo denden. E ko pe mo say. E na mo abo pe e na mo de ko som abosom no. Na mo obi e de di mu anim e de mo ko ho. Me dofo a wutie bi tie mi ye. Ya me ya ya ka say aname a me ka say me ye gan nani. Wa wutie mi chese wutitwi enti wo soso wo ye Ghana ni ya te Ghana oman mu hai sebi Ghana no abosomosom agye enipa dodo no aboso ansa na kristosom beba oman mu no na ya abosom ana ye nananom esom no dendenden okwa water region kire kone ade a abosom no somo ho dendenden enti ya te Ghana hai abosom ne yesom. And when a Bible catch that will say, Annie, current if one is a man who amateur. Now, most of them are more Muslim, and you obey, and everyone for say, oh. And when I'm in them, the Samson catch that will say, I told them here, one here, in disguise, our Christo Sumono, obey the local for say, I was no Sumua, wouldn't you per se, or some Muslim. The other one I'm well who say, I be a Wayano, and I was no Sumono, and they say, what the Bible best scrutinize adie ya oye no arewo se mba ko a eda ewiase ene oman Ghana mu ha ene se Food and Drugs Authority Ghana Medical Association se mba abontin ebeka kire ye se ya hu se doctor bi ese ba bi na oye quack doctor akwa no ade no a oye no emfa kwan mu se ya defa emra kwan so a na de no oye no enye papa. Me no be no aye citizens no na ye me age ye praise Food and Drugs Authority na ye praise Ghana Medical Association na ye praise Ministry of Health say omo to me eto anamon na omo sweep off the quack people in our medical field na mum say ba no nyamesam kwan so a say enipa woni e bewuram na ye de nyamesam e ka asam no a na wo enemy a ye church members no yes ye mani bom nyini. Se yamani mo munyini na se yamani mo munyini bia ye yamani mo munyini dia and as you are quack doctors and so on, catch the medical GMA, Ghana Medical Association, said, Obo Mani Mumuni. Say, Obi, a fake product at the bomb market here, catch the Food and Drugs Authority, said, Yamani Nina Mumuni, ne come ready to do it, you may yet be a womb. And someone air pass one, and they are enye. Na eye nyame sam ane ye beka ensam no bi ehunu se de ye kan eye ana se enye Interpreter Church of Christ baba abonten ne ye de nyame sam e ka sai no otifi ana abu afu na agbada pa men na nyame sam su tufu se wo kra kwagye ho aduma ene ye ye no sa momani momunyi kasa no sabi se oti ase a eya reho sam momani momunyi ne kabre di dua obeyi ne dia ewo mu no sa da no eya atemuda. And this is a man in Bomini, a Pudrake Mudanoa. Oh, and the men were fallen victims, you know. Yet to me, sign your cheek, and by and be corrected the wrongs. Ya, and you agree, you know. And your name necessity, you know, when you put one Samson, and then near the Cassa, a trier home. Emma, what would him me a minimum, or Yam Sam Akasa, and the trier? Now you have said, Bible, no, you have upon your Mayano. Christianity is formed after a definite pattern. When you are going Christ, someone is going to be or the end to you. As you know, if Christ is going to be a no man's land, and you will be a sorry, now or can be a young dead, now you as I said, and you pardon, echo to a dinwachy. And you will tell me no, probably what fallen victim. And the Bible said, and you will be a lady, and the lady, a binom, and you will call Abosom Sumo. Now, no, I may say, make a chair, and then, and you will be a sister, I saw it down here. Emi pepi ekom ekosumo a woji bi echira mo se omo osumo ewade yesu but in the real sense no emi pepi ewo mo osumo awosum and to be careful on that note. Now verse 3 nene se therefore I make known to you that no one speaking by the spirit of God calls Jesus accursed and no one can say that Jesus is Lord except by the Holy Spirit. Sa asemwe ya, all kind of verse 3 nesu so, as ye ne say. Sa wote sa asemne de ma ohun enepe, you see, enone asemwe ameka no. Sa wante miyan papay, nyame semni mu ye, na asemwe verse 3, okwa je de ma ohun a, enne no chase yebe wholesale production of Christians. De a chen se, chase de ameka eno, obi a obo erwadi yesu dinya, na chase obe nyan kwa, debi. Sabi, confirm ba kwa, or what gana ha, ye ni pape bre nim no, kwa kubon sam bo yamenyum, emma enipa, eto yamenyum, kwa kubon sam yamenyum nibi, e what ye? A confirm o gana hano, confirm pape biyano, chese, o wapaya, o di kain, e wapaya, e de mayo wo yankupon. Katu yankupon sa, ya chira won sa, ni ema won sa. Asamu on verse 3 noa, asma for Paul Elkan, asye ne sayin. Sabra noa na opanyine no etro de krataa no na ye wo religious sect bi e wo wiase a ye from gnostics wo mo movement no me e fa no gnosticism na one of the beliefs of gnostics no e de say all matter is evil matter right no mo amunim science no ye say matter is anything that have weight and occupy space. And to be bibiada, a young matter, which is a physical. And now, not 64, I say all matter is evil. Now, I'm a kind of simple child, I'm one. What can I understand every? As I said, Bible said, I rather yes to Christo or Ba Hunamu. No Ba Hunamu, I am Hunamu or Ba Yenti, and the Timiku Nua, Sandy Mojanua, you hear who you know. And the pattern menu me and no your bonnie. And I'm not 64 say all matter is evil. And if all matter is evil, now Jesus Christ is a holy God. Now the Bible add the say Jesus Christ came in the flesh in the earth. So as someone not 64 no air can say Jesus never came in the flesh. And if Jesus was never in the flesh, Jesus never died for anybody. It is a arrive at that conclusion, and you wouldn't make your bonnet at a society. Now, in the Bible, I can tell you, Debbie, Jesus came indeed into the flesh. He was born by the Virgin Mary. Yeah, you shall not be in the world, so ya bona sendiam ekunu no na nanse chi asore we ni asamo a verse 3 no eka kire wo se sabra no a na noxicism edintintiman e wo den world no sabra wi ase no se obi etumi e arrive at the conclusion eka se ampa ewade yesu oyo onyame ba no ba honam dia amia na sa onipa no eyo onyame honhom no a ye bo na suo ye chi ni mu no sa honhom no na sha de den e bo tumi yosa ade no. It was in that spirit and Paul eka sa ye e wo Philippians chapter 4 verse 13 ya oka se mitumi ade nyina ayo e nam Kristo a o sha be den enti. It was in that spirit and the Bible said ne otumi bu na no na oka se Yesu e ba wo honam no sa onipa no eye onyame honhom e na ese ne ma e ma oyɛ saa de no afei ye wura the spiritual gift no emu verse 4 I say there are diversities of gifts but the same spirit me do fupa wuti e metie ne ye verse 5 there are differences of ministries but the same Lord. And there are diversities of activities, but it is the same God who works all in all. Bible say, ya wa humu humu achadie emu enchichemu. Nemo ya humu humu kronwara. Ya wa osum enyuma emu enchichemu. Nemo ya erade kronwara. Ani ya wajumedie ahuduomu enchichemu. Nanso ya erade Yesu Kristo kronwara. Na ye ono no ye adwuma no nyina nam enipa enyina mu megide kyerɛ me sɛ after this point ne de wa wutie me no woni mbɛ ya adwene ye nto aso ne ye kɔ ye nim verse 7 but the manifestation of the spirit is given to each one for the profit of all after the bible say sa akyɛde no a onyankopɔn de mema enipa no ɔde ma nipa sɛ de ɛbɛyɛ ɛbɛda ne ho adi na nipa no nyinaa ɛwɔ asafoni mu no ɛbɛnya ɛho ɛmfasoɔ menua wotie me fato wokyerɛ mu enti akyɛdeɛ korɔ yɛ onyankopɔn de ama nipa saa berɛ no ɛwɔ asɔre ne mu no ɛsɛ sɛ church ne nyinaa nya saa adom no ho ɛmfasoɔ fa saa asɛm yi to wokyerɛ mu ɛsiane sɛ baabi a yɛdoe no wobɛbɛsɛ yɛ adane mogyasɛm ɛyɛ menu mmienu ɛkra nkwagyeɛ ho adwuma ɛne yɛreka no enti asɛm no ɛyɛ serious yɛ ɛsɛ sɛ wotie no with all attention enti tie ne yie bible no aka kyerɛ wo sɛ saa akyɛdeɛ onyame de ama no ɛsɛ sɛ obiara ɛnya ɛho mfasoɔ afei ɔba abɛspecify akyɛdeɛ yi a ɔde ama no ɔse for to one is given the word of wisdom through the spirit to another the word of knowledge through the same spirit mini awutie me ma menewo sabe yebuebue ensam mienu a verse 8 no eka kire ye no emuyi ose onipa baako de yama no nyansa samka wisdom ana baako yama no knowledge owie na kire se e the same spirit ana ma obi wisdom ana ma obi knowledge. Now the question I see Musa Ehonu say, what is wisdom and what is knowledge? Knowledge can be acquired in books or through skill training. Ye ka say nimdia aye ensanuduma bi ana enwuma bi ya obi akosua ne wanya saa nimdia no. Enti nimdia ye ton so to speak. Now say ka say obi aye wiser tie ne ye o. Ayo nipa watimi asua nimdie and for you to become wise you know you first need to acquire knowledge. Now after acquiring that knowledge you know when you are able to apply that knowledge into proper use positively then you are a wise person. Now the bible say sabre no ebre kristo som esha ase no onipa ne kwa acquire knowledge biara na so onyankopon a endow with wisdom said ye or the man Solomon ni bi now say aka so bi e wo wisdom wa dey e can say ade a onipa no onko suku mu enko sua sa ade no ho hwe na wanya sa ade kro no ho nimdia number 1 na nimdia no onyaaye no otumi de ye dwuma ema ehoba emfaso sa nipa no ye se oyey wise now me question me busa no se sa nimdia ya ye ka ho asema na wisdom ye ka ho asema no enei wo so church nim no ewade bibia ma dabi omi yase knowledge knowledge ya all kano knowledge na me tell like we acquire knowledge and the bible ya beti me akere kere no osofo bi e kasa na no kura bible sabre no sofo no preach ya onkuta bible acts chapter 2 every verse 16 yeah peter shall say o preach ye no no kura bible na o preach ya no quote old testament bible si dibi one of the examples ya o quote bible e Joel chapter 2 Peter quote scriptures ya on kura bible biana. Sabre no Peter na ofri Galilee oye Simon eposo aduma na oye na sabre emrante ofri Galilee no omnye nipa omko school sabi omye kobolos na ye no ana ebre Holy Spirit ba omso a omoka kasa hodo no ene ye ka se eye linguistics eye enkrofo nwanwa no musa omse enkrofo nyinara enye Galilee afo ana in the Bible say sabre no knowledge was a gift. Wisdom was also a gift. Ya onyame edime nipa without you acquiring it from anywhere. Asamoa ewo ho eno. Now verse 9. Verse 9 say to another faith by the same spirit, to another gift of healing by the same spirit. You see faith. You see faith comes by hearing. And by hearing the word of God. Eti ansana onipa mpo ebenya jidie no. Ese sasa onipa ni jidie no ka e build it up and kakra kakra and kakra kakra na ni jidie no enyini. Bible say dabi. Di onyakopo ye ye no se sabre no obi wo hono mu a akyede ye onyame de ma ano no e ye jidie akyede. Eti sasa onipa no ye ade onyakopo wo a oyɛ ne ho hatedeli. Obama baako ya betumi adi ne ho adanse no eye Barnabas ya bible say okoton na dwapade na ode sikamu ni nyina ba church say monye na monfanye onyame adwuma esan say na bijidie asuye papapa ato owie no akere say obi nso de onyame ma no ayaresa adom akyede na wonu say say ma mebosu edoso. And then when people are arguing about 1 Corinthians chapter 12, they only argue about healing, prophesying, and speaking in tongues. Question here, Bibusa, they say, what has happened to the power or the gift of wisdom and knowledge? What has happened to the gift of faith? Samuel Manabie, Afahi. It is the Bible, no car, and they say, to each God has given gifts. Verse 9 no asamoa oka edechira yen eno no afema yanto aso in 3 verse number 10 verse 10 say to another the working of miracles, to another prophecy, to another discerning of spirits, to another different kinds of tongues, to another the interpretation of tongues medofo pa e wutie me asamne nyina aboa ne ho ano ese verse 10 no emu. Verse 10 no catch you say every yankopon ama obi the ability to work miracles no wama obi so the ability to prophesy. Now the third asamo bible no can and say God has enabled somebody to discern between the spirits ma memo break wo ho sabre no maybe can catch you say na yankopon asam ya ekura ya your friend the Holy Bible are comprising both the Old and New Testament. No, sabre ne ni ba. Enti adie no awo mo ye no. Eye verbal inspiration. Meka se verbal inspiration no ase ne sey. Bible no ye ka no. Sabre ne ye oral Bible. Eye oral Bible no. Me no me ye no aye te ho no. Ye ni access to whatever material. Ye ye betimi dia cross check ye hu sey. Brother Richard Asamoa, original Church of Christ TV, ya all kan no. Asamoa kan ewo bagrum and any bagrum efri onyame ana efri onyankopon. Enti sabre no onyankopon cheche this miraculous gift edima enipa no. One of the gifts, yeah, when I made my Nipano, I yet somebody to discern between the spirit and what? O Nipano de Casa, I was for the demon. Do you know why? Medufri chapter 8, Acts chapter 8, and Yama. Acts chapter 8, you know, Bible said, Papa be me a friend of Simon the sorcerer. Now, Simon the sorcerer, no ordinary sorcerer, you know, every witchy and profound and profound, you have a jiddy to Musa, or you're not to me. The attorney said, So would you have one? 2 Corinthians chapter 11, maybe a dance here said, or on some pop to make that name to say a high buffer. It is an assumer for a year and one year in Saint Jeremia, and my own young one. It is obedient to me, I saw the damn home during the first century. Ya on your uncle Pong home a year, Jumano. Not Sammy Pacon de Home, only be a bejana saw the damn home about the cast I say, I'm back. I didn't want all you know if you on your uncle Pong. Enti onyame ma obi honhom a ene ye kan se eye policing spirit enti sa honhom no ana so obi asore egira asore dem ho se ohye nkom wo se ohsa yade o so so okakasa hodo o ye de sa honhom no acheke ahun se eya mpase di pakro no ade no a oyye no efiri onyame ana efiri onyakopon. Do you know the interesting thing about sa ade no ababro ne kan? If you go to 1 Peter chapter 4 verse 11 na and then you know me, no, I can say no. A prayer Bible say, young for some fan check his idea, no, and they say, Se obi el kasa, manon kasa to say, on yanko pong asem. Se obi sa or sum on yanko pong wa, masa or the paponen sum to say, ah, one day ya, or two for yanko pong, and a diama. Se the abaya, and the monum yana beka, a rade yanko pong, a fat, the rubber, yes, Christo, eso. Na ya no, and a mjana ham in the old Say a dear Pierre, a nipa, a yano net, a woyasano. As I say, a subject is Sabiano to proper scrutiny. Nay, you may bring a ceremony, as I say. A dear Wolipa no yano, a friname, and I say, a free on your copon. As I say, you will be empty and for fetchy. I must say, I hear ya, what the Okara ever grow at your prayer. No one walk out for Sabia, on your crab, say, and Kaabia, Opera, Okohon, Okra. And when I'm named, I'm so ill too for say, Medofu pa, I would hear me. Kesa bia no eyi esa nse e na ada bebre e na aba e wo ene ewiase ha ma ye ntoa ye adisua no eso. Now verse 10 no afei ose different kinds of tongues ade o yakopon dia ma ebinum so no eye different kinds of tongues menua ye akutie me. Now ye ka se different kinds of tongues ha. Chasa eye tongues, I mean tongue, takrama, mother tongue, languages. It God has given people the ability to speak in different kinds of languages. Samechere. Now, enipa bebre enne, editu musa tongue speaking, egusu o. Nadia ewa wa enne nwa amu bono. Se utia obeti ilelelelelele laba kabaya baba laba sokoto ya mama. And I'm asking you today, sadi anu a oye no, what kind of language is that? Eya kasa benya krobe enso en ye kasa akasa no eya Swahili anase eya kasa benya edo na meka chino say be careful of that term. Okonfo pape biyara ewo omanga nemu okonfo pape biyara o speaking in tongues. Ta won ti asya Bosom Fobiara, also Bosom Ankasan Casano, or Kan Casafufro, Anakasa Hodo. And for somebody to come and stand, I will a dime, yes, say, yeah, so the dime, emu, not on making some jargon, not on claim, say, a yet tongue speaking, we cannot accept it to be tongue speaking. I just yet be right, I'm the same one, yes, say, I'm the panoia, a yampa, and I say, a yet ampa. What is this? Yeah, what we are seeing? You will be a friend of well, you see a friend UN, United Nations. United Nations has certified Kasa and what we are saying, yeah, Nipaka. Say, yeah, le, no, I can't watch the devil. Say, Kasano, and no, Kasabania. It is verse 10 and from what I want to end on. Now, say, the baby, I make a no, and from one, eh, yeah, and your neck with the wool is here. I say, yeah, a rabbit peck. Na me ne wo ehia bia wo a ya to aso de afi verse 11 na afi ya fe ba bia esusan e de brode ho no e be fa na ebom ene die me ka chira se onyame Israel na onomo enka ho omo wa na ete ensemu yi ase na Kristo so makwanto ese wi ye se de bia me ka kire ono Bible say de owo aso no ma ontie de honhom e ka kire asafo onyakopon enhyira bye bye.